That's what I can do in my mouth only. My hands and legs cannot. If without this, auntie have to help me to take the pain, then after that help me to turn it upside down, help me to keep doing that until I ended the painting. I feel much better, much happier.
When she wanted to do painting, she needs someone to help her, right? From the beginning to the end, to move left, to move right, to make the thing upside down, because she's using her mouth to do the painting. So whenever is the area she can't reach, she will get someone to push it nearer or move it left, move it right. But if with this equipment itself, she can just give command, you know, voice command, up, down, left, right, even changing colors, even washing the brush. I think that's fantastic.
The first time that I saw her is certainly I have to control my emotion. She really enjoyed painting. She really put herself into doing the painting. So when I saw her paint, I was really touched that she really can use just her mouth to paint. And really, then at that moment, certainly you just want to do something to help her.
When we visited CPAS and we see that there's this opportunity to help Elaine, then obviously we had to do it through our heart. And a lot, at the beginning, it wasn't an official work, but we are always allowed to explore new innovations and work. So it quickly became something that we know that means a lot to us, and it became official.
They don't have to take the paint from me, or don't have to rotate the thing, don't have to make it up and down. It feels good to do it by myself, without anyone else.